Hey, thanks for clicking on this video, and please consider hitting that subscribe button if you haven't already subscribed. So in this one, I decided to paint a few ruffed grouse. They're pretty prevalent in the area I live in, so it's not an uncommon sight. And lately, I've seen some other paintings people have done of some birds, and I was super impressed with the detail that they put into them, and I thought, hey, I can do that. I guess I can, but it was way harder than I thought. I probably have 10 hours into this painting, which is kind of my longest to date. You don't really get to see that it took that long when it's all sped up in a time lapse like this, but it was a lot harder than I thought it was. But hey, let me know what you think in the comments on this one, and let's get right into it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you next time.